Silver in the World Championships was a big thing. I mean, in reality, it's just the same thing as you're doing in the Grand Prix and the World Cups, but to do it on that day in the World Championships was a huge thing for me because I hadn't done it before, and it was a huge thing for British fencing.
Richard Kruse is able to think on his feet. As he's got older, he's become much more of a tactical fencer.
To be honest with you, I never thought I would get to world number one because the consistency you need was something that was always a bit beyond what I could do. Yeah, it shows that, you know, even if you're from Britain, even if you're from a country that's not big in fencing, you know, with the right training, with the right, if you look for the knowledge in the right places, you can find it and you can make it. I set myself a goal before I retire. I want to win 10 World Cups, and I set that goal in about 2016, when the goal looked like it was possible, but it was an upper bound. And now I've done 9. So one more, and I think I'd be quite happy. But I still really want to win that extra World Cup, just to get to 10, to be a round number. And it's very tough, you know, winning 6 matches to 15 on one day is not easy. I find it helps if you play it down. If you say, right, this is not the World Champs, not the Olympics, this is just fencing, this is what I do in the club, then I think that's a good coping strategy. Yeah, in fencing, experience plays a huge role. Even though the body may be deteriorating after the mid-20s, the experience still counts for a lot. I'm going to be 36 soon, so, you know, I don't have the same energy I had when I was younger, but the experience does count for a lot. But the tactical side is there, and that experience is really helping me in this day and age. If I could do 5 Olympics, I really would have nothing to complain about in my fencing career. I think the first step is to qualify. I think the team has a good chance. We have quite a solid team, so we're going to give it a go in the team. If that doesn't work, then I'll still keep the other side open to qualify as an individual. But there's still a lot of work to be done.